So there.
Hey, good looking.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Always room for more.
Some old forgotten bones.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that?
They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael.
Very much at your service. It's not every day one meets such a cavalier sinner as yourself. A true bloody pleasure.
You wound my honor. Consider me a peer for your vice. Shall we withdraw? We have much to discuss. To our mutual satisfaction.
This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There, middle of somewhere.
The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last.
Are you not entertained? Well, far be it from me to disappoint.
What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary. Conceivably, but a savior, that's for certain. Because my compassion is boundless. I stride among the needy, giving comfort where I can. And you're in dire need. One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. Oh, that's disappointing. I prefer it when my clients put up a fight. Only to realize victory was never an option. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. Ah, yes, the tongue. Yet another piece of pleasurable anatomy you'll soon have to do without. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
Shouldn't nature be beautiful and serene? It looks so nice in the Upper City parts.
Upper City, huh?
Swish.
Never spent much time there myself.
I'll happily take you, if we survive this bug's banquet.
Sounds good. I've always been curious what a patriarloo looks like.
I need a shovel to dig this up.
Beast fit for an ogre. You notice a peculiar dagger protruding from the tough, leathery meat. You notice the blade is at an angle to the meat's grain. If you align the dagger with the grain, it should slip out easily. Thanks to your keen eye, the dagger glides smoothly out of the mystery meat.
Trust no one.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Mystery meat, tough as boar hide. Only the sharpest teeth could pierce it. A guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattle the door. Then a low moan. Someone or something is having a bit of fun.
Wait, don't interrupt them. Let me do it. They sound disgusting. out!
Make way.
Forever, pal. Death. My path be true.
No choice but to keep going.
Up.
Fear of cowards lying in wait for an ambush.
You can take a day off once in a while, Lazelle.
I do not take days off. I'd even forego sleep if such a thing were feasible. The one advantage an elf holds over a Githyanki.
regards you lifelessly.
I've nothing looking for weapon.
Spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions. The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Someone had good taste in books.
Or maybe a bit of a drinking problem. An ordinary lamp. Not a trace of magic on it.
Fight, Frank.
They won't know what bit them.
Heavy. Best to make camp.
Let me guess. You're wondering why I was in pain before. Best if we just get the subject out of the way now. The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. And sometimes it causes terrible pain to rip through me. It's my burden, though, from Lady Shah. I can feel her influence somehow. I cannot say. Not with what I can recall. But even then, it would not be for me to question her will. Lady Shah has her reasons. It's difficult to say. Sometimes I wonder if it's supposed to be guiding me, punishing me, testing me. But perhaps it's none of those. Perhaps it's completely random. I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some meaning that Lady Shah will reveal to me when the time is right. Until then, all I can do is endure. I don't think so, but you're sweet to ask. Maybe just be patient the next time you see me wince or cry out. It'll pass quickly enough. It always does. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to the peace of her eternal darkness. You can tolerate a great deal of suffering so long as it has meaning.